Memorial Day weekend, the public is invited to visit the USS Arizona Memorial and see it in a different light. It's a special event geared to help restore the aging monument. Manolo Morales reports.
The USS Arizona Memorial has received more than 50 million visitors ever since it was dedicated on Memorial Day in 1962. So for its 50th anniversary, the monument will be open for a rare boat tour.
Normally the monument closes down at about 3:30 to 4 in the afternoon for as far as the boat tours, but we have special boat tours launching at 5:30, and they will be ranger-led.
Once again, no outside photography at this time.
The evening tours will be held on Sunday and Monday, and Wallace says seeing the historic monument without the normal crowds and catching the sunset over such a solemn and sacred site will be quite an experience.
It's a lot more quiet, a lot more personal. You know, obviously this is a location that had a significant impact on world events. And to be able to spend a little bit of quiet time out there without all of the crowds, I think is something very valuable.
The cost for the Sunset Historic Boat Tour is $50 for two people, and the money goes to help renovate the memorial. The lighting is outdated and needs to be replaced. Railings need to be widened so they can be up to code. The shrine room wall that lists the names of those who died on Pearl Harbor Day has deteriorated. Wallace points out that the Pacific Historic Parks, formerly known as the USS Arizona Memorial Association, receives no federal funding and is trying to raise $800,000 for the renovations.
The memorial is the number one tourist attraction in the state. And after receiving 50 million visitors, it needs a little upkeep.
Manolo Morales, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.